Welcome to AxCrypt. In this video, we will show you how to use key sharing in mobile. Enjoy protected and secure data with AxCrypt. AxCrypt generates the strongest 256-bit key for your data protection. Now it's not required to share your password, and recipients can open the file using their own AxCrypt account ID and password. Let me ride you through the steps. Click the Share Keys option from the home screen, choose an encrypted file to be key shared from phone memory or cloud drive link to the phone. Add one or more email addresses to whoever the file has to be key shared. After entering the email address of the recipients, click on the Apply button. The encrypted key to the file will be shared with the above specified recipients. Non-AxCrypt user will get an invitation email to download the AxCrypt. Want to recheck whose key sharing has been done? Select and tap the key shared document from the list. Relevant information can be viewed. If a non-encrypted file has been chosen to be key shared, below window will appear. This specifies that .axx file can be key shared. Please make sure that the receiver of the key shared file has access to the physical file. Hence, we have to first encrypt the file and the key share the file to recipients using the Share Keys option. Experience the best, download now.